friends, Jewel back with you. Let's talk about the sextile and the trine between the Sun and Jupiter in a composite chart. So this increases the generosity between the two people and the selflessness. We tend to encourage the other person, even if it is mildly at our own expense. We're willing to do what it takes to make sure that the other person has the kind of life that they're really looking for. It is not a damaging sacrifice. It's not something that requires a great deal from either person. It's just the simple things, the little things that we will kind of, you know, put on the back burner so the other person can enjoy their life. There's also a lot of harmony when it comes to the things that the couple likes to do together. Their activities, their sources of enjoyment, hobbies. They like to do a lot together as well. Just, you know, going to the store, going to the flea market, whatever the other one is interested in, the other one just wants to tag along because we like to be together. We make each other feel good. So there's a lot of similarities when it comes to chosen activities. The sextile and the trine also increase the ability to work together, to dream together, to combine efforts and self-expression in a way that's successful. We make other people feel good when they're around us, when we have this in a composite chart, because there's just like these warm rays that shine around our aura, because people can tell that we are happier as a result of the other person's presence. Like when they come into the room, we just kind of light up and things just become a bit easier. So the things that the couple does together are generally very successful. There isn't arguing, there isn't a judgment about what the other person likes. There's just kind of this automatic acceptance that, oh yeah, that makes sense. That is something that we should do together. So someone suggests out of the blue, you know what, let's go camping this weekend and explore the woods. The other person, you know, look at that and think, that's a great idea that fits right into my idea of what we should be doing this summer. So there's just an effortlessness when it comes to doing things together, combining efforts, working together. It's very, very easy when we have these particular aspects and we like to work together. We like to encourage the other person to do better and we really want the other person's presence. We want them around us because it makes us work better and with more enjoyment and we just bring a lot of fulfillment to each other's lives. So it's a wonderful aspect to have. Hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please subscribe to my channel. You can find me on the internet at truthandaspectastrology.com, Facebook, Instagram, other social media at Truth and Aspect Astrology. I also have a subscriber option on my website. If you're looking for more and regular, deeper content, check me out over there. I'm not currently meeting with clients, so I can teach full-time and create content full-time, but check my schedule in the future. I'm sure it will open up again. I'll be back super soon. Bye.